It's Pokemon Fire Red, but with Yu-Gi-Oh cards instead. I'll explain the jokes as we go. I ripped off this intro.
What's up, guys? This is Barman2205. I'm just putting this quick little intro at the start of the next couple episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! PokeDuel because I was having some microphone problems, and they appear to all be fixed now. However, what I did not realize was that OBS reset all the audio levels to 100% for everything once I had finished, and I recorded the next few episodes, and the game audio was at 100%, which means it's really loud, so it drowns me out, which is really unfortunate. But I recorded all the episodes already, and I don't have time to record them again, so I am really sorry. You're just gonna have to put up with some really loud game audio, and it's gonna drown me out some of the time. Sorry. Enjoy. Try. It's okay if you don't. What's up, guys? This is Bummy. Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! PokeDuel. It's Cinnabar Gym time, and my rappel wore off. We're basically jumping straight in. I have had lunch in between. This might be a shorter episode. I am starting to run out of time of the day, but I really wanted to play this gym. I'm kind of curious as to whether we've retinkered the questions to be Yu-Gi-Oh! themed or not. Let's find out together. Pokemon quiz. Get it right and the door opens. Happy evolves. Aw, they're the same. I think I'm still gonna fight the dude anyway. Now they said it was an ice type gym. Let's see what these guys are. I was a thief, but I went straight as a trainer. Alright, that is in fact a nice type. Well, it's a one shot. These guys are level 39 as well, so they should put up a pretty good fight. Another fun bird. Let's Thunderbolt out of the sky. Critical hit. Dirty bird. Got him. Another Sonic bird. No. Yeah. If I just fight you, does the door just open? I actually don't know. I've never tried it. Or I tried it a very long time ago and forgot the answer. More Sonic Birds. More these gosh darn birds. These gosh darn him. It was just like the virus protection of my computer being like, hey! Are you ice flying? Just him is the one that has one more. trainers left. So let's... I know why I became a trainer. Because my mom bought me the game when I was 8 years old. Emperor Penguin? Why did you become a trainer super dark? I later became most of the maps with good fire to the Pokemon. Is that why you became a trainer? That had nothing to do with you becoming a trainer. What? Super dusty. That's what I hate so much. These guys are like level 42. Excuse me? As I was saying, if these guys are like level 42, I hate to think what the gym leader is rocking. I lost the guy. It hits hard enough. Mm. 44 for Aquanios. I'm nervous about this gym, I'm not gonna lie. Yowza, too hot. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh, there's one more. Okay, there's one more. Fire is weak against H2O! Correct, Super Nerd Back. Stop having Xanarius. I mean, I do have the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, but he's weak to Ice Cream, so if he hits me with an Ice Cream, then I'm fucked. He's not dead, it's not enough. We can bring him. And we're going to! Once I trounce this fisherman. You're messing with the fisherman. Watch it pull off a burning. I'm not gonna reveal who the gym leader is just yet. I mean, it's probably in the thumbnail. So, whoops. Anyway, see you guys one sec. Okay. It's gym leader time. I don't know how this is gonna go. The trainer's actually kind of put up a fight. Yo, it's Dartz! For 10,000 years, I have waited for this moment to wipe the earth of evil and restore the city of Atlantis. With your soul, the great Leviathan shall rise again. It's Dartz. Hopefully the Dartz like the battle. Cyberball. Alright. I And this is only level 44. And this is the first one. Oh boy. And we're asleep. Yes, defrost immediately. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, in the red. So you're probably going to just use a forward duel or a high foot again. Dragon Cannon's turn.
crit. Oh my god.
Down to one. This is gonna be the great Leviathan, right? Yeah. So you're gonna be a little bit tired. Give it a story. The best I have? Thank you. We're gonna try. You know we're gonna try. Cheats, I can reset the game. It's not cheating, it's just reloading a save. Okay. That actually wasn't anywhere near as bad as I thought it would be. That was worse. But, like, we came very close. I reckon getting a couple more levels on our dives, we can do it. That is gonna have to wait until next time. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for checking out this episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! PokeDuel. If you like this video, why did I come in here? I don't know. Please give it a like so I know you liked it. Leave a comment, let me know what you thought, and subscribe to check out the rest of the playlist as it happens. Thank you so much, guys. Please keep it real. And keep it on, man.